In 1911, exposition organizers hired Bertram Goodhue, a nationally renowned architect at the time. He believed that the exposition should reflect San Diego's rich history, a story that could be told through the park's architecture. Goodhue's work in Balboa Park combines the elaborate sculptural ornamentation of Spanish colonial architecture with the simple beauty of the arcades and unadorned buildings of the original Spanish missions.